Thank you. You said famously, when you looked into Vladimir Putin's eyes, you saw his soul.
Yeah.
When you look into Benedict XVI's eyes, what do you see?
God.
Good way to end the interview.
Thank you, sir.
Another voice from heaven saying, Come out of her, my people, that ye be not partakers of her sins, and that ye receive not of her plagues. For her sins have reached unto heaven, and God hath remembered her iniquities.
If you want your name in the Lamb's Book of Life, so you will not wander after the beast and be destroyed with the beast, you must allow Jesus Christ into your heart so that his spirit can transform your character and give you power to become a son of God. For the scripture told us in the book of John chapter 1 and verse 14, but as many as receive him, to them will he give power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name. And to believe in the name of Jesus means to believe in the character of the work that Jesus came to perform in this world. Because we are told in the book of Matthew, chapter 1 and verse 23, And thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Matthew 1 and verse 21, rather. He came to save us from our sin. Not in our sin, but from our sin. Won't you allow Jesus to cleanse you from your sin today? This is the Forerunner. And as always, whether you like it or not, the truth is the truth.